jungle.
Quietly, Basim. Find a place to hide.
What is this place?
We must be nearing the camp.
Oh, surprise. Be ready.
Stop making so much noise.
Quickly. I am behind you. We must strike fast.
Agreed.
We must wait for the right moment.
Halt you!
Don't worry, we won't let our guard down.
Stop you!
Do not make a noise.
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is not that. This sword.
What of it?
Mercenaries from Baghdad use these weapons.
We must warn the others. Mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Basim recognized the make of the sword. I believe him.
Bring him in. How do you know these men were from Baghdad?
Growing up on its streets, I have seen their weapons many times. And closely.
Behind is a man who gave them their orders.
Yes, and we must act if we are to learn who that is. We will return to Baghdad, seek Ali ibn Muhammad's help.
Ah, of course, Sahib Zanj. He is a dangerous and delusional fool.
Maybe so, but he is one of our only allies in Baghdad. We need him, and we need his men.
I will go back to Baghdad.
Go to Ali. Find out if the order sent those men.
I will.
Wafakak Allah.
Wafakak Allah.
Wada'an. Araka lahiqan.
Yeah.
إذا أردت المساعدة في التعامل مع
السلام عليكم
فخذ معك ذلك نهوذج
I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought I would be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Madan. And thank you, Al-Hassan.
I wish I could just take a look.
Good day, Tabid. What are you busying yourself with?
Have you heard about Iltani? One of the first of our founders. She assassinated Alexander the Great with an ingenious poison. I have attempted to recreate it from historical records. Iltani has taught me that no enemy is untouchable, no matter how powerful they appear.
Thank you for this lesson.
Wafakak Allah.
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment, to see what is there.
There is one thing I do know about today's ceremony. Basim will leave the cave a little bit lighter than he went in.
Do not be wicked.
Wicked? I am just being honest. This is a big day for him.
I would be honored to be called to initiation.
We must work harder to become worthy of it. I feel I'm making no progress at all.
The road to initiation is long and very hard. We must take it a day at a time.
Patience again. A more difficult art than sword combat.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored. Come, your new robes await. Ah, they suit you well. Come, it is time.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Basim? Ibn Ishaq. Are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Well done.
You have trained me well, Roshan.
Which one next?
How is that for focus?
Or my sword?
When the student finally faces the monster as her equal, what is happening? Saiduni!
Noor! Noor!
Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here. Drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be. Hmm.
Now, where does my heart take me?
Take your treats and keep them in Germany. And there may be another one there.